7 at 6.5. 5.5. Should be foxing now. 5. Fox, fox, fox.
Planet 1, Sally Ho, engage.
Copy. Tell me to go ahead. Now.
Go ahead.
You're looking through a heads-up display, or HUD, which is the pilot's Bible. Flight instruments and weapons systems are projected on a clear screen in front of the pilot. This eliminates his need to look down at his instruments during the heat of battle. You will typically see altitude readings on the right. Lower left is airspeed, displayed as a percentage of Mach speed. Below that is a four-digit readout of the number of G's the aircraft is pulling in a turn. These lines represent an artificial horizon line, and magnetic compass headings are displayed across the middle of the screen. When a square box appears, the fighter has engaged his target. You'll hear the ground controller, the fighter pilot, and the chase plane's pilot talking while you watch from the chase plane's point of view.
Profile 1, live missile fire, the AIM-7 Sparrow, single missile against the QF-100 drone. The deployment begins at about 40-mile range, in which the pilot have to find the target on the radar. They identify the target and make sure that they have the correct target, and they will employ the AIM-7 against this. Now, this is a live missile. It does not have a warhead on board, but it does have a telemetry package on board the missile, which they can get positive feedback as to how close it actually comes to the drone.
Got it.
Morning 2, Sally Ho, engage.
Aces 1, copy.